predicament has seen better days. I don't suppose there's a restaurant. Such impressive fortification.
By Jove! Did you see that? Heavens, that didn't sound good. Perhaps we should see if anyone needs assistance.
What the?
Think you can hide?
What's all this then?
Lost.
Cover me!
Where'd the little bitch go?
Disappearing act, huh?
Thank you.
That's it.
Finally sussed it out, did we?
Who's there?
Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting.
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And, with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed. The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Doesn't sound like anything a little lemon juice and some steel wool couldn't fix.
It's going to take something a bit stronger to overcome these foes. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city. The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I'd be more than happy to accompany you, if you like. If not, then all that remains is to wish you good luck.
Speak up.
Hey.
We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid. Buff out ought to do it.
Here. Go easy.
Wow. Forgot how strong that stuff is. Phew. Okay. Here it comes. I see you. The mighty hunter. Only... what you're hunting ain't an animal or a man. It's something different. Maybe something more than human. But what's this? I see a man in a white outfit standing over your prey. And he says something. It's hard to make out. But I'm trying, kid. He says Z247, initialize factory reset, authorization code Zeta-53-Kilo. And then he falls, and he's still. Oh, God! Sorry, kid. Old ticker just lurched there a few times. I'm fine, really. Just need to stay still.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
You certainly know your way around a workbench.